sports to the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Madden NFL 2004.
And the fans are ready to go. There'll be plenty of long sleeves and hand warmers in abundance tonight as the Bears match up against the Packers. I'm Al Michaels with my partner John Madden here to bring you today's game.
Now here's one of the better quarterbacks in the league. And the great thing about him is that he always gets the job done. Maybe it's selling a play pass or throwing a block on a reverse. He's always out there doing the little things to help his team to victory.
Packers have a few receivers that he likes to throw to, and here's one of them. There's no question these two have developed that chemistry, and he's always finding an open spot on the defense to give his quarterback a target to hit. It wouldn't be surprising to see them hook up a few times in this one.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep it waiting any longer.
Now let's go to midfield for the game's point guard. Anticipated game ready to begin as we're lined up for the kickoff. Here's the kickoff team. And the short kickoff. From the 20. This play will be the first of the game for the offense. Our EA Sports Trophy Close-Up features two of these premier coaches in the National Football League. Mike Sherman is one of the few coaches in the NFL with almost complete control of his team. In addition to his head coach responsibilities, Sherman also served as the executive vice president and general manager. Pickup of about 6 yards. Second member of our EA Sports Coach Close-Up is Bears head coach Dick Duron. He was a record-setting running back at Yale before being drafted by the Lions. He brings his Ivy League pedigree to the coaching ranks, where he requires smart and disciplined play for this team. Gets the pass off. A lot of space in front of him. Across midfield, the 40. That play was executed to perfection.
And when we were watching them in practice, they were running this play. That's almost one of those sandlot type of deals where you go long and I'll give it to you.
John, in the history of the NFL, there is no more storied rivalry than the Packers against the Bears. Rowan, turn, he has it. Can't bring him down. The 10, touchdown, Packers. A nice pass, a nice tackle.
That was just a solid play. That guy was not going to be denied.
The kicker lines up for the point after. The kick is up. The point after is good. Good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you always make an adjustment. And hopefully you get the defense on its heel and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys. It's still very early. This is one of those spots where you'd like to be able to respond and put the ball in the end zone.
with 384 yards. It's second down and six to go. Green Bay comes out in their nickel pattern. Under pressure. No chance to get it off as they close on a great question.
The defensive coordinator teaches this guy to be a very aggressive out there on defense. He has a lot of confidence in his quarterback. He's willing to leave them out there on single coverage on an island. So they'll blitz on just about any down, looking for a big play.
Pressure coming. Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. Good play by the defender to get in there and disrupt the pass.
Line has to do a better job of protection, or they're going to get their quarterback killed.
Unable to get through the ball, three to one in the way here. Here's the punt. This could be a dangerous one. His blocks are set up. He had enough standing
in front. Anytime you can get a proper turn like that, it could do a lot for your team. The most important thing is to get your team closer to scoring.
Right. Sets up. Right. In motion. Surveys the field, launches this one to the right. He's able. Green is there to bring him down at the 1 yard line. Amazing play by
Rodney. The thing is, he got some separation there, and he was able to get him a big chunk of yard.
Goes to the left. Touchdown. So they get it off the ground.
Yeah, he knew where he wanted to go. Your job as an offense is not to worry about how long or how short of the field you have to go. Their job is to produce points. When they do, it tires up the defense to get out there and give them the ball back.
And you got all of that on a great day. Defense did a great job on the last series. Here from the offense to go 3-0. Stewart sends a man in motion. Into the couple on that carry. Second and eight. Stewart gets set. Corral comes in motion.
Come on, Green.
The 40. Stewart won't risk trying for more.
This defense will stop him for sure.
Melissa, any news from down there?
The trainer said it's a minor injury to his arm. It's nothing serious, and he is expected to return.
That was Melissa Stark with her sideline report. Again, the run. Couldn't pick up any blocks on that play.
The defense is always.
Yes, and in the first quarter play, the score, the Packers, 14, the Bears, nothing. I'm surprised he didn't go for it.
Maynard will come into this game to punt. Number 83, back to return. Here's the kick. He has it with an open field. He got a nice return on that play.
And no matter how good a spot is, it doesn't mean anything if your team can't stop the return.
Now going from the I formation. Sends a man in motion.
Hey, nice job up front, holding their clock and allowing him to get a good run for a first down.
Clark, with a man in motion. So 2 minutes left before halftime. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 42. And we've reached the 2 minute mark here in the first half. Pressure, looking for a receiver, gets rid of it, big open. Good connection there.
This guy has great confidence in his arm. He knows that he can make the completion regardless of the cover. I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Closing in, looking downfield with the throw. Good catch by the receiver on that play.
Yeah, he made sure he was in the clear, moved into position, and made the catch.
They'll go no huddle here. Under pressure, looking for an option, throws it. From behind, but caught. He's going to get his first contest.
Hey, they're getting a good push up front. And the receivers are getting open, they're making a catch. That's what you have to do to get in the end zone.
He's trying to get them back to the line. Henderson comes in motion. Pressure coming. He surveys the field. Rolling right with the pass. He's been one of the quarterback's favorite targets as he makes his fourth catch of the game. Green Bay will call a timeout here. That's their first. Second and goal. Using motion. Crosses it out to the left. For the extra point. The kick is up, and he backs out on the extra point. Kickoff team lines up. It's on its way. From the 2 yard line. Following the punt on their last drive, the offense now makes its way back out onto the field. A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Chicago will call a timeout here. They have two remaining. They'll need some good yardage here on second down, and it should be in the hurry up for the rest of this drive. Green Bay lines up with 7 minutes. Drops back. Gets rid of it. Pass ball's incomplete.
The defense has to take one here because the offense has timeout and won't be afraid to put this one in the ground to try and get the first.
The goal from the I formation.
They always seem to be a big factor when the game's on the line.
The Packers call a timeout. That's their second. Here's the punt. He's waving for the fair catch.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
Thank you. throw, he hits his receiver. He made a quick read and got rid of it in a hurry.
The quarterback delivered that pass right on the mark. There's no defense for a perfect pass.
They'll head right back to the line. Changing the play now. Here's a third and long situation. Ball on their own 36. Green, long setback. Pressure, looking for a receiver, launching the pass deep down the right side. Going deep on third down, but he couldn't get the ball to the receiver. Green. The Bears need to rebound quickly as they start this run. At the 20, the Packers were very proud of the offset, John, a fact that's reflected on the scoreboard.
Yeah, they sure turned it up a few notches. Coming in, I thought it was going to be more of a battle. It doesn't turn out that way.
Get rid of it. This pass is incomplete. That incomplete pass brings up second down. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 20. Closing in. He made the play with his feet rather than his arm there.
It's just so frustrating as a defense when a quarterback takes off and makes a play. Well, that's just one more thing you have to defend against.
So it gets set. Fields the punt and has to hit the field. He picks up a few yards on the return.
Knocked the coverage team out and wrapped up before he could do anything with it.
Yeah, sets up. Anderson moves in motion. Green setting up play action. Gets the pass off. Breaks free. Across midfield. And a fumble. The Bears recover. Great play. Well, they have a stop for some play. The coach has decided to challenge the goalie. So what we're looking for here is whether one of his knees hit the ground before the ball came out.
Sometimes it's hard for the official because there can be a whole bunch of bodies around the ball carrier, and he can't get a good enough view to overturn it.
The official is unable to see him change his mind, so the ball stands.
It takes time to make sure.
Green Bay comes out with a nickel pass. Correct. Goes in motion. Feeds it off. 1 yard gain by the running back.
On the quarterback. He's out there running around, and that time it got him a first down.
Stay up, you know. On the delay. Good job plugging up the holes on that play.
That's why they pick up all those old defensive linemen. You do this kind of thing, they don't even look at players in the combine for defensive tackle unless they weigh 300 pounds or more. But they know if you can't clog up the line of scrimmage, you're free of linebackers to make those plays.
Green Bay comes out in a nickel pack. Whoopsie!
might have had a step to the outside. And Rush got to him just before he could get rid of him.
Under pressure with the throw. It's intercepted. Westbrook was able to collect the mistake.
The defender showed some great skills here. He was able to put himself in great position to grab that turnover.
Green lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Takes the handle. Looking downfield, watches this one to the right. At the 27. With a long occasion.
Yeah, that's a great time to get the deep ones. You can't wait for third down and longs to throw deep. I think you have to throw deep on short yardage, and you can throw deep on first down. And that's exactly what they did.
The Packer using motion. Pressure coming. He's looking. Going short to his left. A good pass rush turns into a running pass.
He took a pretty big shot at the end of that play. They've been working on his timing at practice. 3 and 5 step drops that are designed to get the ball out of there quickly. He still has to try and get it out a little sooner. He doesn't have to take too many hits.
Not much on that pitch. Quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Surveying the field. Let's this pass fly deep down the middle. Touchdown. A nice pass.
That was just a solid play. That guy was not going to be denied.
They lined up for the extra point. And it's on its way, and the extra point is good. That last drive went for more than 70 yards and lasted less than 60 seconds, John. Big time job by the offense.
They sure did, but the guys on this defense are professional. And they get out there again. I have a feeling this is just add to the fire in their belly.
Decent kick, we should have a return from the 2 yard line. The blocking broke down on that return.
And he didn't go anywhere. That's just a great special team play. Just the kind of thing that gets the rest of the team fired up. Speed on defense helps cut down the running lane, keeping him contained in the backfield. Then if he does run, you have enough speed to catch him.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. About a yard to go. Ball on their own 26. The lineup of six defensive backs. Drops back. Closing in. Gets the pass off. He went up there and he stopped at the 48-yard line. Green Bay comes out of the quarter defense. First down with the pass. Pass ball's incomplete, so it's second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Give it all you got. Give it all you got, Keith. Come on. Back off, DB.
Stewart chains the defense from the gun. Gets the pass off on the mark. So a gain of about one. The backfield is empty, and they'll go with 5 receivers. He finds his man.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here, but this is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
Throws a great pass. That's 3 times on this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, and the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first down if this success continues. They're going to be picking up some points.
And this is the 7th play of this drive. Pass play here on first down. Loss of a couple on that one.
I don't think that was a design of quarterback run. He thought he saw something open, but it closed up quickly, and he had nowhere to go.
Gets rid of it. And he makes the grab. Touchdown, Chicago. He threw a great pass, and they get into the end zone.
The quarterback knew that he had to make that pass perfect, and he got the job done on that one.
Edinger comes in to attempt the point. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. The Bears still find themselves in a very deep hole.
They're going to need a lot of luck to even have a chance of coming back in this one.
Onside kick. They don't get
it. We can see some of the backup offensive players coming in here. They've got this thing pretty much wrapped up.
Only one man in the backfield. Gets the toss to the right. 4, maybe 5 yards on that carry. About 6 to go. Green, the lone back. Break free. Green, with a nice run, picks up the first down.
It was well executed. They hit their blocks, and the back found the right hole to get down the field and pick up a first down.
This one is just about in the books. That's why here on first down, he surveys the field, going for 6. Incomplete. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Give it to the halfback. Looking for an option. Throwing. Third down, upcoming after that incomplete pass.
Oh, okay. I didn't mean to do that stuff.
Leave it off. Under pressure. Looking for a receiver. Gets rid of it. This pass is incomplete. So as the game winds down, we'll see the place kicker. Right. In to try a 41-yard field goal. And here's the kick. No, it's a fake. So they try to keep the drive alive.
But
at this point, they're just trying to run up the score. Of course, you don't appreciate that if you're the other coach, but the turnover should not hurt them.
Throws it. Perfect pass. Great connection.
Sorry about that.
And they go with a no huddle. Chicago will call a timeout here. They have 2 left.
This play might work.
Passing on first down. Pressure coming. Stepping up. He read the blitz, just couldn't get rid of it in time.
When the defense brings extra guys,
Brett Favre is a horse trailer. Play up the game.
They have time to look at your first read, maybe even your second. You got to get your hot receiver pretty quickly involved, or he's going to take shots like that.
It's 1st and 10. He'll stop the clock in the spike.
Give this defense a shot.
Come out on a nickel pass. Gets the pass off. The pass is picked off. There he goes. The 40. The 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Packers. The defender is there to make the play.
He just stepped in front of that one. He saw his opportunity, and boom, he took it.
They'll line up for the extra point. And it's up. The point after is good. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. The defense forced the interception the last time this offense had the ball, and they'll be looking to do the same thing here. They'll pass on the first down. Throws it on the money. Right on the mark there to move the chains.
And the thing is, the secondary looked a little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't converge on the ball in time, and now they get a whole new set of downs.
They want to hurry it up here.
Yeah, that's all you.
Stewart starts out of the shotgun. The Chicago's will call a timeout here. That's their last one. The Bears line up in a 5-receiver set this time.
That's all you got.
Yeah. Rosen. He has some room. The 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Chicago. The Packers call a timeout. They have none left. Edinger comes in for the extra point. It's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. The Bears need a few breaks if they even want to think about the comeback.
A few breaks and then some. It'd be a little late in the game to think about the comeback now.
Here's the outside kick. Green Bay has it. Breaking through. Flip the tackle. And the clock runs out. The final score is Green Bay 35. Chicago 14. This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye.